And of course, the first thing I do is just reset, reset, reset. Whatever. I'm gonna continue. That's not too bad. I didn't think I would double jump there. That was not intentional. Yeah. I'm not sure if I'll get sub 36 on this run though. I need to practice pretty much everything. Oh yeah, I didn't get this, I don't think. Like, I got it, but I fell down or something. So this should be a time save. Yeah, I should have switched to doing demo first. So like, demo, Christmas, the secret files, and then finish it off with episode 1 to 4. That was bad. Oh yeah, you're right. The shield crash. I jumped too early. Yeah, you need to go to the menu at least once. Unless we do some hack, like changing where the episodes are or whatever, I don't even know. I don't know what triggers the high score. Is that like some property stored in the episode file, or...? Come on. Because we would have to like manipulate the episode files then. I like released jump there for a while because I thought I was further, but I was looking at chat. So yeah, it's probably something in Jazz Creation Station. That is what it stands for, right? 16 seconds ahead already. Come on. Should be a gold as well, I think. Yep. There was some double jump you could do here, something like that. I think Dominator came up with that, that's probably a good idea. Yeah, I think I might actually do no shield, if I remember. At least I got that one first try this time. I didn't realize I had this much time to save. The Seeker upgrade? Is that a good idea? That was a bit sloppy, but yeah, I guess, but I don't know what the Seeker upgrade is. It does more damage, I guess, but yeah, I don't know. Well, it could be useful in episode 1 to 4. If do you get more ammo? Like, you do get ammo if you have zero, right? So like, I could make sure I have zero, and well, I already have zero. So yeah, it could be useful that way, that you get more ammo, because, well, I don't know, I usually don't run out in episode 1 to 4 though. Just barely made that.